Hey there, it's Dr. James. Thank you for your time and thank you for your energy. I hope you're having an amazing day. I can't even begin to express how excited Deborah and I are about our event next year, Boom, Awaken Living. Every single day we are busy making plans, we're thinking about it, we're strategizing. We want to create the most amazing event that you have ever attended. We're so intentional about making sure this is something that literally transforms your life. It makes you feel like, oh my goodness, this was over the moon. But this month, as we start thinking about what is it we're going to be doing next year, I want to call this month Rocktober. Why Rocktober? Because one of the things that we're definitely going to have incorporated into our experience next year, it's all about the power of movement, the power of music. Deborah and I love to dance. We love to go to concerts. In fact, you'll see a couple of pictures here in this email about our passion for going to live events. But what I really want to share with you this month, one of the most powerful things I've learned about community, what I've learned about movement, what I've learned about music, and what I've learned about intentional living is that we always raise our life game, whether it be with success, whether it be with longevity, happiness, joy, fulfillment, purpose, passion, you name it. Music has a connection to it. Movement is a fulcrum for it. And we each and every day have an opportunity to consider, how do we move? What makes us come alive? So when we get together next year, there's no doubt there'll be an alive. There's gonna be a fully live experience on many different levels. But this month, I just encourage you, stay tuned as Deborah and I share more and more about our event. But more importantly, get very intentional about, as Jack LaLanne once said, all motion creates positive emotion. The more that you come alive, we all do. So with that, have an awesome October, rocking your life. Much love, every blessing. Have an awesome day and a great month. Bye for now.